Wonderful to have you here at Visit Fright Fest. I guess the most obvious question, how does it feel to be a part of this year's festival?
I'm thrilled. You know, if you asked me that question a year ago, I would have never thought of being here. Because these kinds of movies are not easy to be pursued. You know, I was in Italy when I was I got a call for this. And I was very thrilled to do it. Once I read the script, it was brilliant. Brilliant story, brilliant. And here we are. Very happy.
Yeah, very fortunate, yeah.
I mean, I would like to see more movies, but unfortunately, I don't think we'll be able to. But I will.
What was it about this script that made it stand out so obviously for you? What made it so unique, so special?
Okay, well, the script is evidently a tribute to the world of sound. For me, the script and reading, whatever I was given, was like a sensorial experience. It's one of those projects that makes you stop and think. In this kind of frenziness we live in life, it's one of those projects that kind of magnify some points, some things that we take for granted sometimes. And for a movie buff, for, you know, someone that goes and loves to the movies today, even nowadays, movie making could be educational too. I'm not kidding. You know, some young kids that's, you know, watch the movie can think, oh wow, look. Besides the whole, you know, very subtle reasoning of the movie behind, you know.
I can see it's absolutely original about the script. It's just when I read it, I was like, wow, what's happened there? Yeah, it's really original. It's fantastic.
We're here celebrating the horror genre at Fright Fest. What do you think people get from horror that they don't from any other kind of cinema?
Well, horror, you know, actually there should be a deep conversation about this, because I see horror all over, man. There's so much horror outside of a horror movie that this business is at risk, but eventually it will not be. I think it's always the big feeling of big emotion. The emotional state behind, because we're in a society, you know, we're in an age where we want to be thrilled, we want to be touched, but you know, in a very excessive way. So the horror film is probably responding to what the need today is. You know what I mean?